At age 8, possibility was an ocean, seemingly without boundaries, stretching as far as the eye could see, and every drop was an alternate ending. This one's a fireman. This one's a rock star. This one made hula hoop from the rings of Saturn. And embedded in each drop was enough belief to fill Lake Michigan. I was waiting up to my neck in possibilities until life's undertow swept them away. But the brevity of the moment was over my head. At 18, possibility was an Olympic-sized swimming pool. Still big enough to get turned around in, and plenty deep enough to drown. It always were, but if I swam too far in any direction, I'd run face first into a wall. Led to believe I'd placed ceilings on myself when they left the tarp over the pool. At 36, possibility is a thimble-sized hot air balloon. And every invoice in my mailbox is another sandbag weighing me down. Every time card I punch is another sandbag weighing me down. Every let's be realistic is another sandbag weighing me down. And it occurs to me, we're living life backwards. We're learning in reverse, as these vanishing possibilities will contend. If only I knew now what I knew then.